On to Class B, only three head football coaches in Section 2 history have ever won 200 games in a career. With a win tonight, Ravenna's Gary Vanderzee would become the fourth. Coach Vanderzee and the Indians hosted Hudson Falls tonight. Vanderzee's Indians toppled Albany Academy 54-7 in week one. Tonight, Steve Cross ran all over the Tigers. He rushed for 217 yards and a pair of first quarter touchdowns. Young Mr. Cross made sure his coach's big milestone would not wait for another week. RCS wins yet again as Coach Vanderzee flex win number 200.